Good morning. We are at Norwich Meadows Farm at Tompkins Square. Sunday morning, beautiful day. We're going to go over what we have new, or what we're going to have a lot more of new coming up as the summer progresses. It's the beginning of the heirloom tomato season. These are our first tomatoes arriving at market, and this variety is known as Italian heirloom. Finally, eggplants are starting to show up on the scene. These are all growing in our high tunnels. That's why they're relatively early. We've got Clara here. White eggplants are very, very good flavor, excellent flavor. In fact, the guy where my guys come from Egypt, they have a lot of white eggplants. Here's your traditional, albeit small, Italian eggplant. And my favorite eggplant, period, the Japanese eggplant Orient Express. In addition to that, we have a few. This is a traditional Sicilian type eggplant, Rosa Bianca. They're a later eggplant, so that's why we only have a few of them. The baby eggplants, very popular the last few years with restaurants, etc. This one's a brand new variety from Johnny's Patio. And these are fairy tales. Patio fairy tale.
Okay.
These are Romanian type thick walled peppers. And this is a black pepper. It's a regular bell pepper, but the color is black.
How does it taste different?
It tastes very much like a black pepper. These ones are thick walled, they're a lot sweeter and a little different flavor than a bell pepper. Then we have Jimmy Nardello's, exquisite, especially when they're red. A nice sweet pepper, definitely not a bell pepper. Last but not least, and we're running out, the beginning of shishito season. Blistered in olive oil, a little bit of sea salt, and it's heaven. So we have a plethora of squashes, but I would like to draw your attention, not too closely, one of my favorites, Costara Romanesco, an Italian heirloom squash. And you can see we have all kinds of different squashes, including this Costara that's still got the flower on it. And we got baby squashes, medium size. Each one is good for a different type of cooking. And we sell a lot of these baby ones to restaurants. Raspberries in the world, black raspberries. Ohio State did a study on them about 7 years ago. One of the attributes of black raspberries is they're anti-cancer.
Wow.
And these are black raspberries, not blackberries.
Look at beautiful kale.
Beautiful kale. What's your favorite thing to eat here?
I love the cucumbers. I love to just eat them raw. I love to put a little bit of vinegar, soak them in vinegar. And then, of course, in a salad. A nice garden salad with an heirloom tomato. How wonderful is that?
That's pretty wonderful. How do you eat your kohlrabi?
By feeding it to my son. I just simply cut it up. I butcher the skin off of it and I slice it up for him and he eats it and I steal one or two pieces from him.
How tasty is it?
Tasty. My wife isn't convinced, but the two of us are. She doesn't know.
We are at Union Square on Monday, Friday, and Saturday. We are at Tompkins Square on Sunday, 92nd Street on Sunday, and Abington Square on Saturday.